Police say a man is dead after falling and hitting his head at the Ariens Nordic Center in Brilliant just after 4:30 yesterday afternoon. Officials say a 32-year-old man from Menasha fell and hit his head. He died as a result. We don't yet know his name. Police say the family is asking for privacy at this time.